Hi guys, Ultimate Outdoor Guy here today, and today I'm doing a review on North Star's deerskin musher mitt. I saw these on the internet because I was looking for a warm ski mitt. There's no reviews on them or any comments on them. And I looked on YouTube to see if there was anything, but there was nothing. So I'm doing a review so people will know if they're good or not. So it came in the mail really fast. This bag. It's a white bag. Regular plastic bag will come in. And I'll put a link in the description to Amazon where you can buy them. So they look like this. Just a big mitten. I have smallish hands, but you definitely want to get a size bigger than you think. They come in a men's small, medium, and large. And if you're small, then men's, get the medium. If you're medium, get the large. And if you're large, then I don't know, it might fit. If you're small, large, then it'll fit. So, came in the mail. I read the description that said it was made in the USA, but then I read the tag. Said it was made in China, which kind of disappointed me a little bit, but it's nice. They came with the mitten, just the mitten. It's nice, really soft deerskin right here, and then just the black parts are polyester. Put it on, and the cuff is really nice. It's about, I'd say, 4 inches long, and there's wrist strap. And then, it's nice because it's nice and big in here, like that. You can fit a jacket in. These are the medium. You can fit your jacket under there and then pull this, pull that thing, and it tightens it up like that. But, yeah, I'm really, actually, really satisfied with these. Yeah, so they come with says genuine deerskin, which is good. And then it comes with these little strap things. If you don't know what they are, I'll show you. So, on the glove, or mitten, there is this part right here on this thing. So you take the string, this. They were already on, but I took them off because I don't usually use them. And it would be on there like this. Just hang, like it'll hold it. And then you take this thing right at the end, put your wrist through it, tighten it up, boom. They said it was a musher mitt because I think like this, they're big, airy. The inside's really soft, but it's for, you can wear, like, if you want to use it for, like, mushing or stuff. I don't know, people will, but, or working outside when it's cold and you need to use smaller gloves. These are good, because where, if you get, like I said, you usually get a size larger because they're, they run small. So, if you're medium, get a large. Yeah, so, if you want to use it with a smaller pair of gloves under it, go even another size bigger. Like, two above your regular size. Like, I'm usually a men's small, but I would get a large if I wanted to wear another pair of gloves under these, or mittens, or whatever. They're good because you just slip them right on, wear your glove on, pull it off, do some little work with your smaller gloves, dangle so it doesn't get full of snow, that's what that's for. Or if you're skiing and stuff, you need to fix your ski or something, I don't know. So yeah, it kind of made me a little mad that it was said that they were made in the USA, and I was like, oh, made in the USA, it's actually going to be really good. But then it said made in China, I'm like, oh, dang it. But actually, they are really nice, they're really warm. Well, I don't get really cold hands easily, but they're really warm, the leather's so soft. They have Thinsulation. Get the tag for that. Platinum, which I think is their best Thinsulation. It just explains how it works. And Thinsulation's really good because it's like a thin layer of plastic, so it traps all your heat in there, which makes them twice as warm if they didn't. And yeah, I'm actually surprised that they're that nice. They have, forget what it's called, they have polyester lining, which is cheap, 50%, and polyfill, I think. I don't know what it's actually called. I think it's like polyfill or something. Forget what it was because I don't have the tag on it anymore. But right there, there'd be a little white tag. It said leather, deerskin, polyester for this black stuff. And then for the inside, it'd be 50% polyester and 50% polyfill, I think. But yeah, they're just a really nice mitten if you like leather mittens and stuff. You don't want to pay a lot of money. They're only $42. They ship really quickly. I think it was like 3 days. But yeah, they're a really nice mitten overall. Had them for a couple days now. Used them a little bit. So yeah, it's the North Star Men's Musher Mitt. I'll put a link in the description to the mitten if you guys are interested. I'm just starting off, so leave comments below and ask me to do other videos. Thanks for watching. Bye. See you next time.